All right, welcome back to Final Fantasy 13. We've had to change the paradigms a little bit because, Hero's Charge. We want discretion. Yeah, we've had to change things up a little bit to try to get past this enemy. Because we're going to need some extra protective buffs that we get from Hope. That Saz at this point does not offer. We're going to miss haste. It's really useful. We won the box, not this one.
Left yourself open.
How is that happening?
You can't be serious.
Is that happening? So after this, we want to go to... Let's have discretion second there. Commando Medic Ravager. Guess this will make it a bit less confusing. These guys are pretty tough to get past. I hope we can beat them with a good offense without having to resort to defensive tactics. Let's take out one. This is what we want right here. Hero's Charge, come on. Come on. Come on, Lightning. Do your thing, Hope.
Eat this! Don't get predictable.
Do discretion.
Eat this!
This is not working out too well. It's gonna take forever.
Thanks.
This is gonna take forever. All right, but like this, now it gets bad. Because he got the system upgrade. Drive it up.
Eat this. Thanks.
Let's try to drive it up some more. I think we're not doing too bad. We're not doing too badly. Change Let's of go plan. Discretion here.
All right.
Come on, Lightning, hang in there. Diversity.
Eat this.
We still have protection and we still have that.
Thanks.
The jig's up.
All right. Don't get predictable.
Let's try to do this. You can do this. Finish him. Ah, wow. What a...
Thanks.
I don't want to be you.
And I was just getting started.
Okay. Hey. Say whatever we want, but... We really had to survive that. All right. Let's see what we have in fire. Let's learn in frost. Now we're gonna have to go all the way here. Bravery, give me haste. No. I think hope, may turn out to be not so bad. We learned Blindside. What's this? Strength? We're gonna need all the strength because we're commandos. And as for Lightning, since we have, well, we want to get the HP here. Alright, so let's take a look at the paradigms. So we have Decimation, Discretion, Diversity, Relentless Assault, Combat Clinic, Hero's Charge. Let's go take on the last mini boss. Garang. Oh, whatever that is. Please don't tell me he's in the room next door, because that's a number of enemies there. No, actually, it looks like we have to go back where we came from. Let's make sure we're going the right way. We're gonna need a preemptive strike if we're to prevail against this dude. A preemptive strike is a must.
Change of plans.
Can we use a Libra scope?
Thanks.
All right. Eat this.
Don't let that stagger gauge go down. We're setting up for the battle. We're still setting up for it. Wow. Alright. So now that we have that, let's do it. Stagger him. We don't have aggression, unfortunately. We need aggression on this guy. Well, if we can take him out like this, it's not gonna be too bad. Do your thing, Hope. Let's go. We're missing a paradigm that I'd like to use. We're missing a paradigm that I'd like to use. This guy is the least scary of all the bunches out there. We're gonna suffer less knockouts against tough enemies with Hope in the team.
Follow my lead.
And here comes the stagger. His finish this time around. Wow, how could you miss three times? All right. Game over. And apparently we get 0 stars, whatever. Just to put out a flame? Let's learn Blindside here. Let's go here to the synergy tree. Yeah, it's gonna take quite a lot to get bravery. Raise target's magic, raise their strength. Expand ATB gauge by 1 unit. Wow, Hope can actually do that. It's gonna be awesome. And as for you... Alright, so it's time to reevaluate our weapons. I guess it was worth helping them. But for some reason, I feel like we've not seen the last of that falsy. I don't think we've seen the last of him. I feel like he'll be back. Alright. I want to upgrade some weapons here. Let's use one for each, honestly. Yeah, let's use one particle for each team member instead of throwing it all on one. Let's dismantle this rod of thorns. And let's look at this one should be easy to upgrade. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. All right. Let's save here. Let's keep moving. There's a group of enemies here. I think we ought to be smart and get a preemptive strike on them. Let's take a look at our paradigms. We need to have a strike team. Quite a lot of them. I don't know if we'll survive this.
Cheers.
But they stagger easily, so that's fine. Let's go, Heroes Charge here. One less to worry about.
Follow my lead.
keep this up.
You're nothing.
Keep this up. We're gonna stagger another one. Done. Okay, definitely Hope is weaker than Saz, but he fits better for the team. Crystarium points. Let's use that CP. We're interested in... Yep. No, we're done with Hope. Looking good so far. Yeah. This one is 208-462. No. No way. We're keeping what we have. We've invested heavily in it. Can we get a preemptive strike on these buffoons? No, we can't. But it's just two of them. With Hope, we can get this done. I don't think he's learned and water yet. That's okay. Oh, he has. We're gonna win this easily. Kill one.
Don't want to lose, do you?
No, we don't. We can take the last one. Finish this guy. He's pretty strong. Two of you guys, not a problem. get that protection up, Hope.
Thanks.
Now it's normal damage when they're staggered.
Follow my lead.
And I was just getting started.
Right, another side quest. Okay, so I guess the way is cleared for us to proceed up the stairs.
I owe you one.
I really, really feel like we're gonna run into a very significant boss battle. What are metal armbands? Resist protect by 30%. That's not really useful. In we go. We're on the third tier. All right, let's go to the fourth.
I'm gonna go look ahead.
We can actually check out either side here. Let's take a look over here and grab this item. I hope it's worth it. There it is. There's that Falcy. I knew we had not seen the last of it. All right, we're almost half an hour in, so let's take a quick break. We'll jump right back in with Final Fantasy XIII. See you soon.